Drew McIntyre has been waiting for this moment all day. Every match is another chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression. Making other people hurt is what he loves most.
And then you have Bobby Lashley, whose physicality and unmatched power pretty much speaks for itself.
It does speak for itself, and it's saying, I am the Almighty.
Bobby Lashley is pound for pound one of the WWE's absolute strongest. Would you say that's his biggest advantage in this matchup?
Absolutely. Lashley's the total package physically and knows how to put that to work.
I don't think the pure power of Lashley can be overstated. It's a huge part of his unrivaled confidence and his success in the ring. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly. And a bad landing.
Definitely not where we want to be right now.
Oh, stomping away. Into the hammerlock. Oh boy.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Elbow drop. Onto the back of the neck.
He's looking a little weird now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Shock. Good night.
Close the book on this one.
Will Bobby Lashley?
Drew McIntyre gets the win.
And look who's here. Look who's here. Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.